I think when you find that combo or that chemistry with things that, you know, I also do this one thing where I try to find marks, like whether it's like oil bars or pastels that kind of rapidly communicate what I'm trying to render. So finding those little moments that just kind of fuse the thing together, it makes it so special for me, man.